We had to go back home carrying my husband's suitcase, and we're minus one person. It's so surreal going back in the house. It's been a nightmare. A nightmare ever since. And then soon after that, I would hear like bad news every day, like, "Oh, I'm sorry to tell you, Paula, he was a drunk driver. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you, Paula, he was over three times the legal limit. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you, Paula, it was his fourth OWI, but this would have been his fifth. Sorry to tell you, Paula, he was sent for 14 months in jail. And he served 9 months, and just got let out. He wasn't supposed to be driving. He didn't have insurance." It's been a nightmare.